Hey everybody, DeVoe here with a reveal of our brand new April Fool's deck. Now for those of you not familiar, our April Fool's deck is usually a box with a creature and a cool design, and inside is something completely different only revealed on the 1st of April. This year, the Cardistry Professionals deck is actually the Angry Pussies deck, designed by amazing artist Nietzsche Washburn, and the box artwork by Matt Stewart. This hilarious deck features cute kittens battling dinosaurs, terrorizing cities, battling demons, and shooting space aliens, and all kinds of other crazy stuff. This deck features twin-tip mirror back design, meaning that you get different fans when fan from left to right than reverse fans. Also mirror back, meaning that you can shuffle them normally and not mess up your fans. The beautiful back design looks amazing in fans and is a full color bleed. Ribbon spreads, springs, giant fans, they all look amazing with this deck. This deck has the highest quality stocks and finishes available and handles amazing. Now, besides just being a funny joke deck, we built in some magic tricks making this deck extra special. The magic tricks are easy to do and very powerful, and can be repeated, unlike most other gaff tricks or decks. Now let's take a look at the basic trick. You have somebody say stop wherever they want, and they select a card. Take a look at the card, and it's returned to the deck. The deck is simply fanned, and now you introduce a cute kitten, with nothing in the mouth and nothing in the hands. You push the kitten into the deck, and when it comes out, it doesn't come out with their card, it comes out with either a mouse or a goldfish in the mouth. Then the cat is pushed back into the fan and comes out the other side with their card. Now you can just put the card in your pocket and you are totally clean. There's nothing else to find in the deck. And when they ask you to repeat the trick, guess what? You can. Simply do the exact same thing. Have them stop wherever they like, have them select a card, introduce another friend. As you push him through the deck, this time instead of coming up with whatever he came up the first time, for example if he came up with the mouse the first time, this time he comes up with a goldfish. And when he's pushed back through and he comes out the other side, he has the other card. Now this trick can either stop there or continue on. We included a blank card to be used with this trick. Sure, you can do blank fans, which are always nice, but it can also be used with this trick. As well as the back of the ad card has a full kitten, that can be used as well. And there's a lots of other things that you can do with these different card combinations. Magicians, you'll know exactly what to do and you'll have fun experimenting and creating your own tricks with these special cards. Now let me teach you the basic trick. Very simple to do. Start with the kitten holding the Seven of Hearts and turn it over. Put it on the bottom of the deck so that there is nothing in his mouth facing you. The mouse should be upside down to you. So basically you just put that on the bottom of the deck and now grab the actual Seven of Hearts and place it on the top of the deck. Riffle down with your thumb, asking the spectator to say stop whenever they want, and wherever they stop, you stop. Then take up the top part of the deck, using your fingers to clip that top card, holding it back onto the bottom section. Now you just have them pick that card. For those of you not aware, that is called a force. You're forcing the spectator to pick up the Seven of Hearts. This is the easiest way. Once again, riffle down the side wherever they say stop, pick up the top, and you backslip it to the bottom, and you give them that card. Now the card goes back into the deck, and you simply just make a fan and grab the very bottom card, pulling it up, exposing the kitten. Only about halfway. If you go a little more, the other arms look like legs, so it's not a big deal, but about halfway. And now simply you just push the card all the way through the other side of the deck, showing the cat with the mouse in his mouth. Now what you do is you take your finger underneath the fan and hold the card, and your other hand will basically flip the entire card over, going through the other side of the deck. Once again, it looks like this. And now you just slowly expose the cat holding their card. You can now put that card in your pocket and and go about your business. Or you can repeat the trick using the exact same thing, but this time taking the other card, the card with the goldfish, and using the two of clubs on top. Exact same procedure. So I hope you enjoy this very simple magic trick built into the Angry Pussies deck, and that you enjoy this hilarious, fun deck of playing cards. These are limited edition. Pick some up for your card-loving friends. It's a hilarious joke. Pick some up for your magician friends. It's a lot of fun. Even your flourishers and manipulators, these cards look great in fans. They're so much fun to use. You have to have one of these for your collection if you don't already. Thanks everybody for watching. Until next time, we'll see you later.